This slug here is called a leopard slug. Leopard slugs, like this one, get really big for slugs. You can tell that it's a leopard slug because it has spots on its back, and it's a pretty big slug. These slugs are actually nocturnal, which means they come out at night and they rest during the day.